week, and we look forward to those fields coming out tomorrow. Rightio. 260, number 5, Mako Mac on the fixed, 340 on the tote. Green light, this is a 395 metres dash. They're ready. Racing, Mako Mac came away beautifully in the yellow rug and dashed away into the back from daytime friend, sports fan Chloe's Pride. And then came Waikari Knoll and Runcade Run, and further back was Dusty's Chance. Mako Mac on the turn is in one race, the rest are in another. Chloe's Pride second, followed by daytime friend, but it's Mako Mac clear, and Mako Mac beat Chloe's Pride. Daytime friend third, Dusty's Chance fourth, then Waikari Knoll, sport fan. And also, well, that's about the ball game. Runcade Run back with those. And Mako Mac for Darryl McGrath in a decent gallop here of 22 and